show's amazing.
So many wonderful works of feline art.
Oh, this painting is awesome.
Come on, Pilou. Let's follow Monsieur La Palette.
It's all good, Cop. You can go. Thank you. Forgive him. Officer Cop just takes his job very seriously. But it's necessary to protect the works of feline art of my gallery.
Here we go. Eyes open.
Thank you all for coming. I'm proud to introduce to you the Discotopolis, a statue made completely of gold. A unique piece.
Unique, just like my bowl of noodles.
It represents the first ball of wool cat pitcher in history.
Oh, the Discotopolis is just the thing. It's completely made of gold.
Too close. You've earned a citation.
But what did I do?
Your stink is a misdemeanor.
Possum!
Yeah, m'lady, but I'm still hungry.
Citation! Do not touch the works of art.
It's a holographic strawberry. You can admire it, but it's not a real strawberry.
Blister, Scab, did you see that?
Yes, boss. Clumsy Meatball is always hungry.
And so what?
So, thanks to him, we'll steal the Discotopolis. And I'll have a wonderful golden crown made out of it.
You see that, Scab? The hamburger sculpture by Andy Cathall looks real.
I heard that guests can contribute to the work of art by giving it a big bite.
Me, I want to be first.
You're in trouble, Meatball. You're under arrest for trying to steal this work of art.
Don't worry, Cop. Meatball's just hungry. He is always hungry.
Ladies and gentlemen, everything is fine. Let's go back to admiring the...
The Discotopolis! It has disappeared!
What a possum video! Click here and watch more! Subscribe to the channel!